Okay. It's time to show me the money. That's the rat rod. Now, there's supposed to be money. And I've seen screenshots where they tell you you've got the money right here. Come on, money. $250,000 just for logging in during the holiday week there, though. The wonderful Halloween week where they said, hey, just log in for these few days here, just once. We will give you money. Where's my money? Oh, there's the Sanctus. Oh, by the way, if you buy the Sanctus, you get that shirt. Not sure that's calling to me either. But money, we need to get money here. Now, the Bogasi Vortex, you know, it's not the fastest bike in the game, but it's not a slowpoke either. You can comfortably ride it around. It does look cool. That might be on the shopping list at some point, but not till after the Tron bike comes out. Yay on the sixth property. That's a yay. Come on. Money, 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 money. Next! Okay, let's do the time warp again. And here it is. It is the 4th of November. And I've gotten no money. And it's 10 o'clock. I mean, gang. I've logged in. It's 10 o'clock at night. You got like 2 hours here. What up, yo? This is not good.
Hey there.
Sandy, have you seen my money? Okay, never mind. What to do? What does the leader of a biker crew do? Oh, Lester. Looks like there's some bad things going on the outside there. Let's rather than bike about, I think we need something a little heavier here. That wrong door. I always get confused around this place. Exit the clubhouse. Thanks, Cindy. Keep an eye on the place for us. Ah, every time I'm halfway tempted to get a business in my motorcycle club, I just think to myself, hey, I'm already a CEO. And it's kind of the same sort of thing. What up, yo? Maybe we could do one of these bizarre missions here. 3 crates, weapons and ammo. Ooh, weapons and ammo. Who doesn't like weapons and ammo? You know, we're not going to buy a large shipment. We're going to buy one. Why? Because maybe it's a matter of just, you know, going the lower risk method here, because, you know, when I go 3, it gets weird.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
I'll give you some shares. No, not really. I haven't thought about it. Fairly certain that you're going to, you know, embezzle whatever you need. I'm cool with that. Get in our heavily armored car.
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Ha! See, if I had some peeps, if I had some guys on, then, you know, going after 3 crates is a much easier thing. If you have to go in different directions, otherwise you're running around. And, you know, it's in a public session, so therefore people can be blowing them up if they feel like it. There's always a chance of that, you know? grab one crate at a time. You just keep doing that and doing that, and then at some point we have a few built up. Try and make a big hit. And if you're hearing sirens, that usually means, oh, I missed exit. That usually means somebody's causing trouble somewhere, and that trouble may come to me soon. Let's see, up and over. Gaben Bagel, there's a name. There's somebody who's probably a fellow Valve fanboy. We'll go buy stuff here. At some point, when I finally get the $250,000, that will put me over 3 million in my account, which is not a lot, but it's enough. Well, technically, right now, I have enough to get the Shotaro bike and probably one outfit, depending. And what? It's all stolen. Okay, so now we gotta go the whole boop thing. This is one of the more annoying things you can do. Pretty close.
Pero qué diablo?
See, this is why I'm so not into these kind of missions. It's a grind. See, now they're what? They're behind me? So how do I get across here? I mean, this could be, across town. I have to keep zigging and zagging through the streets. Just about anybody could try to want to kill me. That's it. So, you take care of that. Take the van. And now we gotta drive this home. And if I had bought three crates, I'd have to chase down three of them, I think. Although, wasn't it one time that we tried that and we only had to get one of them and got all three? I forget. It's in the video somewhere, but this is at least a lower amount of stress. There's all kinds of different variables that go into what kind of mission you get. Oh dear. What was that? That was... The people are coming in on me here? I hear a helicopter or something. Yeah, and they're not running and hiding from me, I don't think. Need to really hustle this up here. That's the whole problem, is that human element. You know, if there's somebody out there in a helicopter right now, they think, hey, I can just blow this guy to smithereens. There's a couple people kind of in the same general area of the map there. I mean, they're not even close, but I mean... we're close. Let's see how this goes. And we come around here. And we whip into the spot. Special cargo vehicle delivered. 2 parts terror, 5 parts boredom. Now the sad part is, I go here, can't really buy any more. It's a seller profile only. You know, so now we gotta drive all the way back. Let's see, how much cash we got floating here? We don't wanna cruise with that in case somebody tags me. Never been robbed properly. But don't we spend all of our monies in one place? Damn. Nowhere near the car. It doesn't look like there's anyone particularly nearby me. Got an insurgent going crazy down here. After that guy, I guess. So we should be able to get back to the office.
Tell me everything. What? What you said?
Well, I'm Gaben Bagel's in trouble. Not overly my concern, really. It's no offense, Gaben Bagel. What if you know where I'm going? Let's call up the map. I'm the map. Oh. Now I got trouble. Right here in River City. I'm just doing this to make sure if anybody wants to follow me, they're going to have to be creative. John Teabag complaining. That ain't good. Did I just back myself into a corner? Literally. Well, not too bad. Beep at me. Go ahead. How's it looking? We're here. Got people in passive mode.
Hey, buddy. Hello.
Not good. Lots of people hanging out there. Could be combative at some point. Not nearly as bad as the fact that I didn't get my $250,000. Like, what's up with that? Not like I was like late getting in on that. I mean, I logged in enough. They said you have to log into the game, not like log in as a biker or log in as a CEO or log in as... I'm pretty sure I did all of that during the week. Rockstar. Why have you forgotten me again? I don't know. Was I like not obvious there? Was it like, you know, a giant armored car?
Love your ride. Watch out!
Hopefully nobody bothers it. They're gonna have to pay a lot of money if they do. Seriously, last time I bought three items at once, I had to go back. All the cases were left on the ground. She changed her clothes. That's interesting. That's... She's staying fresh. That's good. But that's one crate's 2,000. Two crates 8,000.
Now you don't know.
How does that work? I mean, the current rate. Okay.
Yo, scratch and sniff shit, man. It smells like not. Smells like fucking. Yes, a jump. Oh, am I gonna land in this hole? I landed in a hole. Oh, now I gotta turn off the voice chat. I forgot about this garbage. How do I voice chat that off? Oh yeah, we're just gonna.
You don't. Match.
Oh, you guys can hear me, can't you?
Yes, we can.
Yep.
Oh shit. Okay, well, have fun. I'm joining my private match. Think of me in your...
What's going on, man? Are you streaming or something? Hot chat?
No, I was hanging with some buddies. We're gonna do a heist. We need one more if you guys want to... Anyone wants to join?
No, I'm good.
I just met this guy, Peaches, and my buddy from North Dakota. He's a redneck. You guys want... Anyone want to come?
That's a negative, but thanks for the invite.
Alright, think of me.
We'll think of you always.
Alright, how do I fucking do this? Like, I have to go to my fucking home. I can't see over there. Oh, I have to go. I can't do it on Steam, John. I don't have to game this game fucking through Steam. Oh, yeah, you just go online. I haven't played this game in fucking decades. Jobs. Oh, wait, I can do it on my cell phone. I forgot about that. Okay, jobs list, journalist, heist. Okay.
We're good to go. Collect the product and bring it back for storage.
Hey, man. I don't want to die! Hey, what's up?
I thought this would happen. It would seem that you make a lot more money buying them one at a time. By 2,000 per thing, I mean, 2,000 per case, then sell them all at once. As opposed to 6,000 if you buy 3 for 18,000. I mean, that's the math is all. I don't do enough of this to know the difference of. Okay, so something's coming through here. All quiet like. That was an accident and I didn't even cause it. Look at that.
That's scary.
What was that all about? Whoa. What is going on here? What was... See, there's somebody there, but... Why were the... What was going on in here? You guys are beating the crap out of each other. I don't know who started that. I don't know who to... Oh, great. I just smashed the hell out of a police car. And I got nothing going on. That's good. This is a weird place. Venkman? Is it Venkman or Venkman? Keep moving. Someone's got the shipment and they're airborne. Drop their heli and collect the crate. It should survive the fall. Okay, great. This just got expensive. Someone's screwing with me and another... Great, so now I got to... deal with this dude. On top of... trying to catch a helicopter. Okay, let's see if he cannot drive me in his. Mine's fully modded. I'm sure his is fully modded. And that's the problem where you have to do this only in a... in public sessions where people like to screw with you. Now we'll do the Watusi. Alright. Now I gotta just catch this helicopter. Do a little. Oh, there we go. Boom, boom. He's just slamming enemy. I don't know why. There's, generally speaking, never a why. I've got an insurgent, he's got an insurgent. Seems to want to follow my insurgent. Let's see how well he does that. Well, I'm still going after the stupid helicopter. But at least I only have $2,000 on the line here, you know? Thinking I should call a helicopter. I'm a CEO. Hey, he caught up to me. Great. Come on, follow along here. Take out the, I'm trying to take out the stupid helicopter, which I cannot seem to catch up to. Now the good news is, if I just get on the open road, he should not be able to catch me. I've got this thing as modded up as I can make it. I can't stop to call for a helicopter, because he'll smash into me, and he can smash into my helicopter just as easily. Oh, we're gonna get like that, are we? Okay, we got jets? This is not good. This is why, you know, they killed both of us. Homing launcher. Okay, when he comes back around. As is inevitable. Or not. Okay, fine. Wait, we do this? I know where we can do this. Get me a buzzard. Drop it somewhere close. I said close. That ain't good. Okay, we still have a chance. It's not a good chance. But at least now we can fly towards the target helicopter. Now, you know... do you ever have one of those days when all you want to do is get the darn helicopter, get the crate you paid for, and everyone just says, nope, we're not doing that. That's just... Keep on the move. How far away is it now? It's like all the way over there. Five minutes? No, we can't do it. There's like literally no way in hell I could pull this off. Well, there's one way.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Fastest
it's
thing
coming
in the
at
game.
You.
How far away is it? Dump it. Come on. Not too bad. Get on the drag. This takes a little bit of concentration. Just a little bit. Oh yeah, just a little bit. Does it have weapons? No. I'd have to ram it out of the sky, and that ain't gonna go over well. Okay, odds of me surviving this are not good. Okay, I tried to jump over that. Didn't work out well. Come on, get the bike. Yeah, 3 minutes. Which is an eternity in a video game. But not when you have to go across the map. Like I have to. All this because people just had to screw with me for so long. Should take me more directly to the helicopter. Come on, helicopter. We gotta get to the helicopter. Oh dear. Are we almost in range? There's somebody hiding on it. There's some jerkweed. Still in 10. Oh, maybe he's just in the same general area. Same general direction. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, darn it. I just ruined my bike. It's not ruined yet, but if I leave it where it is... Okay, how far off is the freaking helicopter? You know what? Let's pop out while it's still not failed. Because I'm stuck in the middle of nowhere. Can't even, there's no place to land a helicopter.
Can't go through with it.
That's the problem, you idiot. Come on. That's where solo session won't work. You have to go and hope there's less jerks in this one. $2,000 out the window. Hopefully the crate just disappeared. No one got to use it. Yes, I'm kind of bitter at this point. See, that's the problem with any of this stuff. It's locked into these public sessions. It's like, oh, yeah, you want to do that? Yeah, right. I guarantee you, in the time it would have taken me to do all that, I could have made more money just grinding races. Okay, so here it is. It's like 1:30 in the morning on the 5th. Still no quarter mil. I don't know, maybe you'll just come in tomorrow, or maybe I'll have to put in a support ticket or something. I don't know. I mean, it must be tough to manage, you know, however many people are playing this game. But so far, no moolah on so many levels.
Day 2.
Hooray! Got it on the 5th. Okay, that works. It's a hooray. It's about... oh, quarter after 10 on the 5th. Woo! It's been corrected. Show me the money! Booga, 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 booga. And you know what? This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Same way every time I try to be a CEO.